This is CUBOT King Kong 7, and today I'll show how you can set Google Chrome as your default browser app on this device. So to start, you'll need to open settings, then go for the apps and notifications. Here expand the options, open default apps page, then enter the browser app selection and, well, tap at the Chrome, therefore making it your default browser app. So that'll be it for this video. Thanks for watching and bye-bye.